Now you will learn the best and easiest way to follow your company identity. That can be the fonts, the colors. For me, when I go to the home tab and then select my different colors, you can see that I have my beige, my pink, and a green one here. And those are my colors. And whenever I create a pivot table, a chart, anything in Excel, when you insert a new thing, it will automatically be designed with those colors. And it's very easily set up and it's very easily to access it. So each time you work in Excel, you can just change these colors so they will be following your company brand. And I also added this to my quick access toolbar. Each time I open up a new workbook that doesn't have my colors in it, I can quick go here to the quick access toolbar and press on this theme color and then choose my theme colors. And then if there are pivot tables or anything else in that Excel book, all of those will change. The first step is, of course, to get the exact RGB or hex colors from your company. Then what you do is that you go to page layout here in the ribbon, and to the left you have themes, and here on top you have colors, and then in the middle you have fonts if you want to change the fonts as well. You press on it, and here in the bottom you have customized colors. And what you do is that you change all these colors, and this first one will be the first color, for example, for the columns when you make a chart. And then you have the second color and so on. You press on the color and then press on more color. And then here, either you change the hex or the red, green, and blue. And then when you're finished, you press on OK. You do that for all the different colors that you want to change. You name it, you press on save. And then here in page layout in colors, you just press on the one that you like. For example, this pivot chart is with my colors right now. If I go to colors and then take another one, perhaps this one, you'll see that the color will change. And the default settings is, of course, these blue, orange, gray, yellow Windows Office theme. So grab the hex colors from your company, add them, and then make sure that your Excel file follows your company identity.